Your Move 5000 terminal comes with a SIM card already installed and with a Bluetooth base station. Its Tricom's functionality allows you to choose how you want to connect via mobile, Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. If you have ordered a terminal pre-configured for mobile or Bluetooth, connect the supplied power cable to your base station, it may already be connected, and to the power source. For Bluetooth, do make sure your base station is connected by an Ethernet cable to the router. Place your terminal in the base station. It will light up, turning on automatically. The Elevon logo will also be displayed. It's all really simple, and you're ready to go. For Wi-Fi, follow the same initial process as for mobile. Connect the power cable and place the terminal on the base station. When you see the Elevon logo displayed, press Menu. Terminal, then Terminal Config. Press Enter and select Wi-Fi, followed by Profiles, New Profile, then Automatic. Your device will show your available options. Select the relevant Wi-Fi network, choosing either Personal or Enterprise, and enter your Wi-Fi password. Please ensure that the network used is password protected. That's it. You're all set up to accept payments.